killing victors, man. Kills them and crashes them. That shit ain't cool, man.
Yeah? Well, what are you gonna do to stop him?
Fucking let him try it, man. I'll shove a saw up his ass so far it'll... He'll have to... I'll shove it really far up there, man. You making fun of me, man? Because I'll shove a saw up your ass, too.
Sounds like he has an anal fixation. Nice. No, not as nice. So I wonder for the 25 second thing if I could actually take off in a helicopter way up in the air and just glide down over 25 seconds. I doubt it, because it says helicopters don't count. So this video is probably going to be a little bit over 20 minutes.
It's Dana. I'm going to play something for you. I dug it up from a secure hacker network.
James Heller, my name is Rottweiler. Me and my crew over here were just wondering what kind of fuck your old lady was. Bet she liked it real hard and dirty, right? Woo! But you know, from a real man, not some AWOL traitor and his pasty hacker cunt. Later, traitor.
That message was recorded at Base India 6-9er.
People say some stupid shit when they're drunk. This Rottweiler, he's gone and said the stupidest.
Just find this guy and kill the hell out of him, okay? Pasty hacker cunt. I'm not pasty.
Trying to travel a half mile just by running along walls and stuff. So that's why I have a rather weird pattern of travel. Ah, crap, I screwed it up. I think that counts as touching the ground.
How will you know if this Rottweiler is there or not?
If I make a big enough mess, he'll turn up.
done.
Teaches bitch to heal.
You're mine.
Keep fighting, I'ma keep killing you till you let that dog out. You better bring it. Destroy it.
Come on. Well, that was easy. I think I got one more. Yeah, this video is gonna run long.